I'm John Green, and I wrote one third of the novel that has been adapted so brilliantly by Luke Snellen. One of the things I love about the movie is how kind all of the kids are to each other, how loving they are. They don't necessarily know at the beginning of the movie how to be loving toward each other, but it's something they learn over the course of the film, and I just thought that was done wonderfully.